Two teenagers in Devon are encouraging their friends to swap clothes to cut down on waste and the exploitation of workers producing cheap fashion clothing.
They share their thoughts in the latest update from Fixers. It's a campaign that helps young people to help others.
My name's Brittany.
And I'm Livvy.
And we're sixth form students from St Cuthbert Main School in Torbay. I think fashion has become very disposable, especially in the last few years. I know that I've bought loads of stuff and not worn it barely even once.
The cheaper it is, the more you can buy, really. And if you buy a top for a fiver and throw it away, then that's just an absolute waste.
I know for a fact that a lot of teenagers don't think about the production side or where the item of clothing's come from, and we just pick up an item because it's cheap and easy to buy.
And we're just amazed at how many tons of clothes are thrown away.
In Torbay, we throw away about 300 tonnes of textiles in a year. We collect most of them at the curbside. Probably 90% of what we take up to our processor is actually used by other countries. It's taken to Asia and Africa and the Eastern Bloc countries.
When I was looking through my wardrobe, I realised that I had loads of stuff that I never wore.
I wore it to that end of year party after school, but
oh yeah,
I don't really wear it anymore.
Someone else will like it.
Definitely.
Recycle.
For my Fixers project, I decided to create an event where people could bring their unwanted items into school and we could exchange their unwanted items with other people's unwanted items.
A few days before the event, we asked people to bring in their clothes that from their wardrobe that they didn't want anymore or they hadn't worn, and they would get a ticket in return, and then they could come to the event and they could choose what they want.
When we first originally came up with the idea and we told people that it was going to be exchanging unwanted items from other people, everyone was a bit like, no, I don't really want to do that because I don't really want to wear someone else's clothes.
Yeah, it's really nice.
But I think when they came into the event and saw what good quality, I think more people got into it and they really understood what the concept of the idea was, that it wasn't just old clothes, tatty clothes that none of us wanted, it was clothes that we just didn't need.
The environmental impact of fashion is a big worry because people don't really understand that our clothes aren't being made all in England. They're being made in China or India. They've got to be transported, so that's pollution. We could be saving a lot of energy and pollution.
I don't wear any of the stuff that I brought in, so I'm just basically getting free tops that other people don't want.
I've swapped the clothes and I've got a free shirt, so like, yeah, I thought it was pretty good.
I have two wardrobes full of clothes, so it was brilliant to have the opportunity to bring stuff and get rid of it and see people who actually would like to wear it.
It's recyclable, saving the world.
That really suits you.
That'd be nice for the summer.
Turn around.
From this project, we really hope we've raised awareness about recycling clothes.
I definitely think people enjoyed it, and all the comments that I've read all said how good of an idea it was, how they would like to do it again.
You can recycle your clothes without it being weird or not socially acceptable. You don't have to go out and spend £30 on a top when you can just swap it.
To see more about what Brittany and Livvy are up to or the Fixers campaign, visit fixers.org.uk.